getting them on the map, aren't we? That's it.
I think it's massively important to, you know, it helps promote women's football more, that more people want to come to see the women play, which is great.
Proud? Yeah, very proud.
It was an impressive sight. 77,000 fans, the biggest crowd ever for a women's international in England. The bar has been raised for women's football, though any higher, and Germany would have taken a very early lead. Still, the 8 times European champions were as efficient as ever, and a header from Pop burst England's bubble.
Oh, it's in the back of the net, Germany lead!
It was feisty stuff. Had VAR been in use, this would surely have been a red card for Germany, a dangerous tackle missed by the officials. But they got a penalty decision right in England's favour. Only for Nikita Paris to waste the chance to equalise.
And again, Nikita Paris is denied from the penalty spot.